Sup guys, it's TurtleBoy00M, and today I'm bringing you a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. Today we are going to be prestiging into our first prestige. As you can see, I'm level 55. So let's go into the menu, into the barracks. Here's my levels for campaign, multiplayer, and zombies. So let's go into multiplayer. Here are my stats: 3,173 kills, 66 wins, 1.5 KD, 1.53 win-loss ratio, 377 score per minute. Not bad indeed. So we are going to go into prestige mode, where we start over at level 1, having gained a bit of prestige. We'll keep all our progress made towards weapon levels, challenges, and customization. And in exchange, we will receive an extra creative class slot and have access to prestige awards. So that's cool. So let's enter prestige 1. So, enter Prestige 1. Nice. So, we're back to Prestige 1 again. I'm not going to use my Prestige Award yet. But, yeah. So, we Prestiged. And I do want to see... I do have 114 crypto keys, which I will be doing an opening at the end of this video, so stay tuned for a massive supply drop opening. But first, we're going to play a match as usual, as I did in Advanced Warfare. Let's see, we got battery, and battery I did equip at the beginning of my game, at the very beginning when I started Black Ops 3 multiplayer, so I guess we have to use this character and start unlocking these. But let's go into a match, and unlike Advanced Warfare, I might do this randomly with different game modes. So I do like Demolition, and I do like Kill Confirmed, but let's go with Kill Confirmed for this prestige video, and I will see you in a match. Okay, we have found a Kill Confirmed match. It has just started, not bad. So let us go, as we almost get killed right there. This map was in the beta. This is actually one of my favorite maps because of the whole water in the center of it. The water battles are just so great in this game. I love it. As we die. And yeah, my sensitivity is still the same. So let's see if we could actually do good. I didn't see that coming. There we go, got another kill. Let's go for the tag. Kill Confirmed in Treyarch games are actually good. I do like playing them. The ones in Advanced Warfare were so bad. Like, you get 50 points for confirming a kill. It's like, what's up with that? That's so stupid. Watch kill. Let's come around here. I know there was someone else that came around here, but I don't know where. There she is. No! She had a friend. Crap. Okay, whatever. We still got this. We kill that guy. We're level 2. And as of the time recording this, there is double XP turned on for the weekend, actually, which is pretty nice. So we should fly through these ranks. Guy trying to be sneaky, I don't think so. Oh crap. Okay, we got the assist there. Yeah! Underwater gunfight. I love it. come through here. See if I can catch them off guard. Nice, nice. Let's go for the tag. As we get a Hellstorm missile. I have actually not used a Hellstorm missile in a long time. And that was useless. And I died. Whenever you use a Hellstorm missile, and when you already activate it, and the zoom just keeps on going onto the map, that means you died. And we died right there. We're still good, we're still good. Let's try to see if we could use the war machine a little bit. I have not used this one in a while. Oh! Oh! Get wrecked. That's nice. No, UAV inbound. I tried aiming downwards, but it wasn't letting me. And I think that was my tag. Yep. Nope, never mind. We get ripped to shreds from the Reaper. Go get our tag again. Hostile UAV incoming. And we get a kill, nice. Let's run along the bridge here. Looks like it's all good. Oh, we got enemy. Oh, damn. Dude, you say I saw you on the map. Oh my god, with 5 bullets, no way. We're doing good, we're doing good. Shit. No, what happened to my grenade? I threw a grenade over there. Good job, good job. Woo! This is an incredibly good start to a prestige video. I like it. Crap. Oh my god, can you get on the rock? Battery requesting help. Okay, let's see if we can get a good amount. One, that's good. I'll take it. No one over there. Got some enemies over here. Ooh, we got a Talon. Nice. Nice. Another kill. Oh, shit. No. Oh, my God. No! Oh. Oh, okay. Good. The specialist did not count. I was still pulling it out. Friendly UAV inbound. Let's see where these guys are. Oh, man. Boom. Okay, let's go, go, go. Boom. So sorry, dude. Ah, no. How are we doing? 27-9. Not bad, not bad. Whoa. What the hell? What the hell was shooting me? Okay, they caught me off guard. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Let's go underwater. What a camper, dude. Look at that. What a camper.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Oh my god. Ah, no! Lucky kill.
Counter UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.
Let's run along here.
They're against the wall. Press your advantage.
Forces flat. Nope. Ah, you didn't know. You didn't even know where I went, dude. I just love the water mechanics in this game, seriously. Ah, crap. They just add so much more to the game. As I die again. And seems like we're gonna get a victory here. There we go. Victory 97-73. With some double XP active. Surprised we didn't even finish the match. We were doing pretty good. As I almost got the final kill. But at least I got the dog tag. And I assume, yep, that's me. Woo! First place. So I hope you guys did enjoy the first prestige of Black Ops 3. Just like Advanced Warfare, I will be doing this throughout the game. With 30 kills, 14 deaths, 22 confirms, and 6 denies. We are already at rank 6. That is pretty good. But I hope you did enjoy. And as always, I shall see you in another video. Adios! Okay, I am back real quick. I totally forgot to do the crypto key black market unlock, so let's do this to finish off the video. We're going to be doing all 10s because I hear that doing common supply drops are the better way to go than doing rares. So we can unlock 11 of these, so sit back and let's get started with our first. And this is my first ever unlock. I have saved all 116 crypto keys for this, so my first ever unlock. Let's see what we get. Okay, guess that's good. We get a emblem. It's cool. Let's go with number 2. Okay, we got some more camos and a calling card. Number Trez. Okay, more camos and a calling card. Come on, give me an epic, a rare, a legendary. Come on. Okay, rare. That's nice. That's nice. Collector set 1 of 6. Cool. Keep on going, keep on going. Getting a crap ton of calling cards. I guess that's good. We got 6 more to do.
Sales price hardly covers that.
Okay. Superstitious. Here we go again. Rare. Another calling card. So we've gotten rare and commons. We got a legend. Woo! I was about to say, come on, let's get a legendary or something. Phoenix VMP extended mag variant. That's cool. And we got more camos. So let's go again. We already got that one.
We got any more business?
And in these, you actually can get duplicates. Treyarch has not found a way what to do with them. They still don't know what to do. I'd like to see something cool at least. More camos, and for the last one, here we go. Come on, baby, something good. Dolphin. Yeah, I guess that's cool. But that was first prestige in Black Ops 3. I hope you guys did enjoy. And for the second time, I will see you in another video. Adios!